Away we go in the ninth race. Five shows nice early pace. That's Kilgrainy Denver. One on the rails, Droopy's Alice, as they go around the first bend there. It's also tight up front, and number six goes to the front. That's a great occasion, followed by number four, Angry Lauren. They've gone clear of number five, Kilgrainy Denver. So it's the Cronin runners up more first and second from six, leading from four. So it's six, great occasion. Four hanging in there in second place. Angry Lauren tries to get around six, but six kicks again. That's great occasion. Running up towards him, four is flying on this side. That's a good place. A great occasion holds on. So it's 6-4-1-5-2-3. That's the way they finish. Winning time, 29-13.